course, defeating AJ Styles and Riddle in a triple threat match. But Jinder Mahal is one guy who isn't built like them. He is Drew McIntyre's size. I would say since Bobby Lashley, this is the first guy that can trade body blows with Drew McIntyre.
Oh, man.
Very accurate assessment, Jimmy. Jinder Mahal certainly possesses a great deal of power on his own, but it's the aggression of Jinder Mahal that has taken him to the top of the mountain in the past.
Mahal would love to do it. Across the ring. And Jinder Mahal rolling out.
Jinder now falling out here in front of our commentary desk. Veer and Shanky. Keep McIntyre back.
To the throat. Very, very smart move by Jinder. Look out.
Get out of the way. Get out of the
way. Over on our table is Drew McIntyre. Huge suplex.
Jinder in a precarious position, could find himself in the past. Great counter by Mahal. Looking for the Colossus.
McIntyre trying to block it.
Jinder wants the Colossus. That's the very maneuver that won him the WWE Championship.
Wasn't able to lock his hand. Future shock, DDT!
Delivered emphatically.
Mahal is stunned. McIntyre with an ever-precious moment to recover.
I think Drew McIntyre is set on ending this. Begin the countdown.
You know what that three means. Wants Jinder Mahal on his feet. He's got it.
Veer and Shanky.
Shanky's in the ring with the attack from behind. And now Drew McIntyre.
Look at the size of Shanky.
He's fighting for his life in there.
Obviously, Veer and Shanky sensed the end was near for Jinder Mahal and didn't want to stand by and let it happen.
Mahal's protege is just wearing out McIntyre, but Drew.
What a super kick to the jaw.
There's so much Drew McIntyre can do when it's 3-on-1.
Not just 3-on-1, three giants, Corey.
You're right about that one.
No. Shoulder first.
Jinder may believe that Drew cost him his opportunity at Money in the Bank, but Jinder anxious to return the favor.
Cost him his opportunity at Money in the Bank.
The Colossus. Whatever's left of Drew McIntyre, come Money in the Bank.
And there's a vicious and celebrating Jinder Mahal.